much like a 90-90. All we're going to do is just going to take this front leg. We're going to put that foot nice and flush to this trail leg here. From this position, what you're going to want to do is probably going to need a couple yoga blocks to prop the hands up back behind us. So from here, we're going to really just try to focus on the stretch that we're feeling deep in the capsule in this position. Okay, so what we want to feel is a stretch throughout the whole capsule here, especially that posterior portion. So from here, establish that position, try to play around with pelvic position, try to find that stretch in the hip capsule. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take your femur, press it up into that hip capsule, and we're going to get a little bit of posterior pelvic tuck. Again, you're going to have to play around with that to find your line of tension, but from here, again, I'm feeling a stretch down through here, I'm feeling the posterior portion as well. Depending on what your program says, you're going to want to sit the stretch for a couple minutes, and then what we're going to do for Pales Rails is we're going to think about moving the seam of our pants. So for Pales, what we're going to do is we're going to try to rotate the